right, bro. Hopefully we got better luck this time. Yo, I gotta take a piss, bro. Hold on. Alright, y'all. Be right back.
Hello, baseball fans, and welcome. Major League Baseball.
All right, yo, let's try this shit again, bro. We don't need to talk about what happened last time. Bro, get me out of this demo mode. What the fuck?
What?
Reconnect. The servers are down? Nigga, I washed my hands. Hold on, let me look at Twitter right quick. This isn't the first time the MLB servers was down. Launch day, them bitches was down for like 2 days. MLB servers. Nah. Let me just restart the game. Show. Oh, here it is. We don't trust you. Alright, first time listening to this. I am aware, but just let me know what song it is. I don't know. I know Kendrick disliked Drake and shit, and that's like a big thing. The past week. Let me know whenever that comes up, I guess. Yeah, I got fans of like 6 different MLB teams. They got my Oakland Athletics fan, Dodgers, Yankees, Houston Astros sometimes. Alright, let's go. Alright, just do a regular online rate. Alright, man. This is the redemption game. They had us going out sad last time. Ain't gonna happen again. Dodgers, man. Yankees? Or the Astros? The Yankees don't have high overalls, though. Giants? I was stumbling over there for a second. 24th overall, though? I don't know who to get, I ain't gonna lie. Yankees are fifth. Dodgers are second. Let me get like a third team or some shit. The Phillies. Phillies don't look too bad. A couple of y'all are saying the Braves. Atlanta Braves. Oh, they number one! I ain't gonna lie, there should be no excuse for me losing now, bro. June, why not? 7 p.m. Let's do like 7. Yeah, 7's cool. Clear skies. Partly overcast is cool. Hitting difficulty. Shit. Did I put everything on legend? Oh yeah, how do you sub out niggas too? I didn't do that last vid. Rookie. Legend is whack. Pitching difficulty, rookie. I don't know what this means. Quick counts. Just put it in. Quick counts is off? What does that even mean? city flawless on my neck. Wimper noodles on the dog. All-Star is the most of the online anyway. No, you need to do rookie. Yo, y'all trying me. All right, bro. There should be no excuses. I'm playing on the easiest difficulty. That's matching up with the opponent, too. All right, here we go. Fuck is this? Batting order? Let me just pick 99, 97. Oh, fucking up the lineup. Just advance. Opponents ready. All right, bro. One in the chat who takes a W. Of course, he's picking the Dodgers. Me or the other dude, if I'm going outside, too. It's our second time playing MLB.
Hello, baseball fans, and welcome.
Dodgers are like the Lakers on MLB, huh?
It's the Los Angeles Dodgers going up against the Atlanta Braves.
We got the album playing in the background, Future Metro. We'll do the live raid and everything, too. And it's over with.
First pitch coming your way next.
The only person I don't know at Dodgers is that Ohtani dude. He's like the number one pitcher in the league, huh? Waiting for Johnny Bones? What do you mean waiting? What is he doing?
Here's a big power threat, Mookie Betts.
All right, he's up on bat first. Mookie Betts. All right, here we go. All right, redemption game here.
Here comes a pitch. Swing and a miss.
How do, so there's no meter? Do I just hold it? Because I just got a strike. Fuck it. What the I made it go up by accident. Oh, he swung though. Yeah, just click. Oh, shit. Okay, fuck it. Bro, I don't know what it was. That meter was way too fucking fast though. Come on, my nigga. Get it, get it. Throw it. I know I gotta hold the button. There we go. That's improvement, but you're supposed to throw the first base. All right, that's a start. That's better. Nigga, that would have been a pump fake the last video, bro.
It's
one on base.
Here comes Freddie Freeman up to hit.
I didn't mean to fucking dive. R2 is dive.
That should be extra bases.
I wish they could change the camera angle. How the fuck are you supposed to see the bases like that on the field? That's the next thing. I'm gonna change the camera angle on defense. Like, it needs to be like this. I can't see shit. Foul. The bases are the buttons? Really? Foul.
This one is deep center field on its way. Home run.
Are you fucking serious? That's a home run?
He circles the bases.
Ohtani.
Dodgers have the lead. It's 3-0. But the guy's got a real hard fastball.
Nigga, it hit the fucking ground, I think, didn't it? No, I gotta be tripping. It never hit the ground. I gotta switch up the pitches fast. I was making it too obvious. And I gotta keep in mind that he might be stream sniping too.
This guy with light tower power.
Nice. Right.
That one for strike one. It can be tough to bounce back after big home run, but nobody on, nobody out. You just have to treat it as a fresh inning.
Zero's first triangle, third is X is home. Okay, thanks. Oh, that's a catch.
That's back there.
Woo! Good defense! Good defense. How many outs is that? I gotta keep that that mental note. It's for the bases. Square triangle X or some shit. Get that. Get that. First base. That's not where I want to throw it to. Holy shit. Hurry up. Oh, I see it on the right side of the screen. Triangle. There we go. I'm getting a better hang of it. I swear, bro. This is going to be the game that's going to be the turnaround. I didn't know in the top right they have the name of the bases and shit.
Strider out there on the mound for this one, and he's a guy who had a really impressive college career, but needed Tommy Johnson
straight
playing for Clemson. 0-1 now. And a foul ball. You know, Boog, Strider spent time with the sports.
Nah, bro, we have major improvement this game, bro. We went up from like a 56 overall in MLB to at least a 75 now. And the importance of having you better be the most comp MLB player, bro.
Everything you do. You know, it's out. Something Strider now preaches himself.
Beautiful. Let's go. I could have stopped. Nigga, what the fuck? Bro, I was running for no reason.
Chris Taylor now.
Need an improvement, bro.
Out to short.
Swear.
Goes to third. In there. And now they've got runners at the corners with two outs. Here's Jason Hayes.
Bro, it's just such a quick reaction time with this shit. Y'all gotta look at the bases and shit. There's two on the base.
That one lifted to left.
Out.
That is that.
Nice. We're on offense now, right?
Here's Ronald Acuna.
Let's go. We on offense.
Great speed and great.
All right, home runs incoming.
That catches the zone for a strike. It's 0-1. When you have a real athletic player and who's able to do the baseball mechanical things really well.
Take your time. And I know you got to hold the bat and shit. Fuck! It's not even fast like that.
Ozzie Albies up to the plate.
Damn, let me get on the base first. Oh, that's a good hit! Go! Go! Yes! Yes! Stay, nigga! Nice! Oh! I shouldn't have swung that! But it would have been a strike anyway.
Last down pitching today, I think about how intimidating it must be.
Oh, alright! Alright! My throw's alright! Please! Please! Over!
Fuck
this nigga! Go back to the base. Are you fucking serious? The nigga just stood there. What the fuck? Yo, who does that shit? He just stood there. How do you control it? Yo, bro, who the fuck does that? He just stood there in the middle of first and second base. How do you control him?
Is the speedy Gavin Lux.
Nah, bro, this shit's rigged, bro. Bro. I thought they moved by themselves. First base. Nice, nice. See, we get a hang of it. We get a hang of it, bro. There's potential there.
He was ready to swing it on the first pitch.
How do you switch the pitcher?
All day long, and so could every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive into center field.
Stop it, man. You know, do something else. Stop trying to do what everybody else is doing, man.
I only have a little bit of pause
to him.
Then bullpen? Don't switch yet. No, I'm not gonna. I just want to learn how to do substitutions. I was gonna switch nobody.
Here's Mookie now.
Oh, this is the Kendrick Drake this. I'll turn it up. Ah, threw it too high. How do you switch? Pause and click bullpen. Manager, bullpen. Which is the pitcher? Click on one. Choose the highest overall then, right? All of them are? Okay, but. Maztec. Put in a game. Alright, good luck, Joe. Nice. First base, hurry. No home. Fucking son of a bitch! Hey! Out! Tag him! No, bitch. Come here, bitch! Out! Error. Thank God I got him out. Out. Woo! Yo, we getting nice to this. Mid-second. Guys, I'm gonna be honest with y'all, bro. I did not understand the diss at all, bro. I didn't hear anything. I listened to everything from word to word. I heard the only thing sneaked is or something. What does four errors mean? He dissed Drake and... Oh, that's a ball. If he just Drake and Cole, I didn't understand it, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Why is he dissing them? Oh my, my first home run! Oh! Yes! Bro, my first ever home run in a baseball game! Let's go! Foul? Nigga, that was beautiful. 3-1. Fuck, stop swinging! Oh, wait. He hit it? What the fuck? Completes the strikeout. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Michael Harris. Damn, nigga! Fuck was that? Nice, run! Safe! Nice single right there. Control PCI with the right analog. Bro, these MLB terms are not... I don't understand. Damn, I was a second late. That's not your average catcher behind the dish. You have to be careful here. Strike two. I didn't swing, right? That's still a strike. This guy paints the edges. Cuts and misses, it's a strikeout. Here's Jared Kelnick. Top of the zone for a called strike. Damn, bros! Soon it's strike two. He's in a great spot right here. Ahead in the count, 0-2. All four. And down. No way. And that'll do it. Bro, that home run was beautiful, bro.
New inning getting started. Digging in.
Right, back on off our defense.
Manson back to work. Muncy.
Nice. Curveball.
33 years old, and he was a fifth round pick back in 2012.
Woo!
Now as he swings through it.
Yeah, switching the position of the ball in the square is perfect.
That's just too much velocity. Hitters gotta look
down. Oh shit. Get him out of here. First out.
The batter now will be Will Smith.
Will Smith.
He's 0 for 1.
Oh! My bad, bro. I know you'll feel that in the morning.
Runner on at first with one gone. And now Teoscar Hernandez.
No.
Swinging a foul to the screen and back out of play. And that one fouled off. 0-2 now. Bounce that off to the left.
I got switched to pitching.
Man at first, one away.
Fuck! Caught the curveball again. That's a foul. No?
Lead runner makes the turn at second. Headed for the plate. The throw in, but it's offline.
Damn, nigga. Where did that other person come from, though? I thought there was like one on base already. He's just spawning plays? He's trying to steal bases.
Chris Taylor. Chopper rolls foul.
Bad swing on that one.
And up next from Los Angeles, Jason Hayward. Fly to left his first time.
Why doesn't it show like the outs the right way, I feel like?
Oh. And a foul ball. Hernandez at second with two down. That one
foul. Two foul balls. Nice. Fucking nice. Bro, it really shouldn't even have four. This should be a tie game right now. Bro, this is improvement. Warm up pitcher. How do you do that?
Now, here is Orlando Arcia. Arcia getting to start at shortstop. Hitting ninth in today's lineup, and he was born in Venezuela.
Bro, the times I don't swing, you just gotta get it in the square, don't you? Oh my gosh, bro. I'm trying to be patient, but it's like. Oh, that was a fucking swing! That was the one! He missed that?
First time.
Bro, I missed that one? Oh, yeah! Run, run, run! Run, nigga! He thinks he's cool.
And a couple of quick outs. Here is Ozzie Albies up there. One for one with a single.
Take your time.
There we go. The Dodgers leading by three here in the last half of the third.
Fucking bullshit, bro.
And the count one and one. And he pumps it.
What? Nice. Fuck, man, my luck.
The Gold Glover makes the play.
Damn. Bro, I just need to last longer on offense. Damn. In four.
Matson, back to work.
Nice. That was a worst swing. Damn, that bitch almost went up.
Kicks and fires. There's a swing and a miss.
I swung on that. So I got to substitute this pitcher after this. Fuck, that's out.
In the air, left side.
Yes, sir.
Makes the catch. One up, one down. Here's Mookie now. Singled and scored back in the first. He's one for two. That one fouled off.
Warm someone up. Warm up other pitchers. He's on yellow. So bullpen. So what do I do? Click and do warm up on any pitcher. I got 2 minutes on the time. Go to bottom. Press the best. All right, I'm gonna just do your 82. Oh, here we go. Warm up. Okay, good looks.
In the leadoff spot, he has the most multi-home run games out of the leadoff spot in baseball history. Ground ball,
first base.
Austin Riley.
Good fucking thing. Yeah! See, fuck. Just threw it too high. Bro, what does a what does an error mean? Why do I keep getting that shit? That's foul.
And he can't quite get there. It's a foul ball.
Get in the green.
At the belt and fires. Swings and chases a low.
I need to start aiming the ball down there like that.
He is a swing and miss. He makes contact with that pitch. Probably hits.
There we go. That counts as a hit. Bet. Yo. Bitch ass nigga took advantage of my damn new to MLB, bruh. Fuck!
Steps to the plate for the Dodgers.
I didn't think he was gonna go all the way. Out. Out! Yes, sir! Mid fourth. Johnny Bones, oh, he's paused. He quit? I got my first MLB win! Oh! Yo, he quit! Bro, he was scared of me, bro. Nigga, I won. Yes, it does. He forfeited the match. Bro, I got my first W. Let's go! Alright, y'all. I just wanted to play a quick MLB game, don't lie. Alright, what's I said 2K my team. Let's go. He ain't let me win. He was scared, bro. I was coming back. Nah, MLB low key a little fun, bro. I ain't even gonna lie to you, bro. Nigga, you getting the hang of this shit? Next time we hop on it, the goal is to start that Diamond Dynasty, which is the ultimate team shit.